Are you gonna go to bed soon?
I can go to bed. Are you gonna go to bed soon? Because if you go in your house, I can go to bed.
Ooh, that's my leg. That's my slipper.
I love you too. I missed you all day too.
I need to go to work. Give me money. Take care of this dirty bun bun.
The jobless bun. Are you kissing me? Oh, it's so tickly. Thank you for the tender kisses. Thank you. Let's get a job, Lola. Lola needs a job. Lola needs a job. Lola needs a job.
What kind of job can you do, honey?
What kind of job? What kind of job? Do you think Target's hiring? Wanna do retail?
That's a yes.
Yes, retail. Ooh. Lola wants to work at PetSmart.
You gotta work at PetSmart. Wanna work at PetSmart? Maybe they'll hire you. They let animals in the store.
They let animals in the store. You wanna work at PetSmart?
Or you wanna be a service animal?
You could be a service bun.
I don't know what your service would be other than pooping.
Your service would be making very big poops that everybody has to clean up. So that's really a disservice, not a service. Maybe you could be something else.
Maybe you can be a fluff provider. And you could fill all the pillows of America with your fluff.
I think that would be a good job for you, then.